are visiting here in the U.S. Navy Seabee Museum. This is one of the tractors used in World War II, used by the Seabees to construct U.S. bases during World War II. On May 6, 2013, this vehicle with four Seabees sustained an attack, and all four Seabees inside survived. Although with the attack and the explosion, they have concussions and momentarily had loss of consciousness. They survived and they were okay. So this is what they call the sea hut that the Seabees constructed in Vietnam. And this was their It's made of plywood with a steel roofing, corrugated steel. And so their house on this. Constructed by the Seabees. In November 23, 1943, this bulldozer was used in the battle and maneuvered by Fireman First Class tasun, and by shielding the blades of this bulldozer, shielding from the gunfire, and this assist them in that battle. This is the Willys Jeep, one of the Willys Jeep that was produced in 1941 and used by every service of the U.S. military. This is the Seabee small arms of World War II.
Yesterday we were there.